Hello everyone, what do you think about this wild cat from North, Central, and South America?